size of the roof above. So we do this in two separate groups. So the starboard, back roof, all of your practice is just some of your own shadows above. Some of the spot, some shadows above.
Hey.
You guys are going to be involved in what we're doing. So you guys are the shadows above. When you change roles, you guys are going to change roles. I'm going to explain what we're doing. You're going to do something, and when you change roles, you'll change roles.
Hey.
When you change groups, you guys are going to go back up here, and then you guys just do some shadow spark. Just shadow spark,
right?
And you guys will be on, right? The exercise is, if you've not done it already, you can do it on 5 points as well. One person does karate, the other person plays super thug. Right? And when you get tied up, you stop, and you just go again. When you can change roles, you change roles. Okay, you ready? So now you guys are going to have a lot more space because they're right up the edges. Hey, so you guys turn to your partner, right? So this is people on the inside, your karate. People on the outside, your thug first. Use the space. Shadow sparring from you guys, come on. Shadow sparring from us, please. Let's get it.